place is heavily guarded.
What? Cut him off!
Hey!
Hey.
Stop your shit!
Must be Mered's horse. He neglected to tell me his customers were bandits. Failed to mention it was in the possession of bandits.
Slipped my mind. Good. Stronger than mine.
I thought you said it was yours.
Yes, of course it is. You've done good by me, my friend.
Then you'll deliver as promised.
My word is my word. But I've one more thing to ask of you.
Done with your games.
All right. The hyena lives in a cavern, just over those hills. Day and night she roams the desert collecting silica, precious teardrops of the gods. What has happened to those who have interfered is best left unsaid.
If I find you've led me on another futile chase, it won't be my words that hit your ears.
1,000 promises. I have no reason to defy you. Don't die out there! Hey!
Thank you.
Whoa.
So this is the hyena's lair. No sign of Khaliset, though. Mered was telling the truth. I need to figure out where she went.
Help! Help me! Please! Please! Get me out!
How would one of her loyal beasts be caged?
I do not want to die!
Khufu's tomb. She has detailed every crevice. Ah, she has not finished. That is where I will find her. I will head to the pyramids.
Yeyenin! Yadi dudis mio!
What is efton mias? Neon dinamis kadehus animu in bigurin!
Hyenas. Khaliset must be inside.
You! Who dares to enter here where silence has befallen her?
A Magi who has treaded many dunes to find you. Hide if you must, Hyena. But this tomb will not protect you.
I demand that you stop here. Turn back now and I will excuse this intrusion.
Siwa was an intrusion.
Fool! foolish man! I am Iset, possessor of magic! The gods live here, not you!
What sort of mischief is she entertaining?
Be gone! Osiris cannot be disturbed!
This trapdoor... what is it protecting?
Heathen! The wakeful one is asleep! Go no further, or I will drench these errant
flames! What is this place? A tomb beneath a tomb.
Is this where you hide, Hyena?
What gruesome madness happened here? A dark place with a window to the gods. What kind of ritual is she performing? This sarcophagus is decorated with goddesses of the Mother. Strange symbols are marked all over it. Offerings to Osiris, protector of the dead. Still warm. And the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice. Alyssa drew these symbols here. Was she trying to figure out their meaning? I think I know what dark deeds Haliseth was after here. Haliseth was doing a ritual. She began by calling to Osiris with these offerings. She used a knife to sacrifice her captives. She collected their blood for some dark purpose. She was attempting to learn these strange symbols. She must have found them in this room. Once she knew the symbols, she carved them here and ended the ritual with one final prayer over the sarcophagus. Haliseth must be trying to bring someone back to life. But just who is buried down here?
Child.
My child!
You lost your child.
I haven't. Her rest is temporary. You have intervened on her reawakening.
And yet you aligned yourself to the Order. Ravage this tomb. Haliseth!
Don't you dare say my name! My name does not merit your lips, you who have dishonored her. I am a good mother. Hiya! You're no match for me, desert scum! Show you what happens to those who desecrate my daughter's tomb. Yeah!
The gods need not be involved.
You have infringed upon Ishe's place of rest, trespasser. The gods are already...
You are in pursuit of the impossible, Halicet! No measure of magic can bring our children back! Must keep my bearings.
My child will come back through the powers of those who came before.
Only the gods came before.
Some came between the gods and us. It is their gift. Do I walk among the dead now?
A just end. You defiled the dead and enabled the people who killed my son. All on a selfish whim.
No. I gathered the silica for them. It powered the magic stone of those who came before. You saw it, didn't you? These symbols only needed to be learned.
It is not meant for us.
It makes no difference now. I wanted to protect my daughter in life and death. I have done neither. Osiris! Please grant me reunion! She walks alone in the field of reeds. The might will remain in the Duat Laeva! I just want my daughter back!
Find your daughter in the afterlife, Halicet. May the Lord of the Duat.
Yeah.
Best not to draw attention here.
What are you doing here?
You will pay, corpse. Ready to die? Grant once for yes. No, no. Take your time, die. It's not like I'm hungry or anything.
Whoa. Hey!
Who shot them?